Good morning. It is the day that Daddy has made, and our choice is to rejoice. Oh yes, what a powerful force joy is. Daddy, we are grateful that in your presence is fullness of this great force called joy. Oh, what a stabilizer joy is, Daddy. What a great investment you have given to us, your children, by investing your joy in our hearts, in our spirit. Oh, we appreciate you. We say thank you that we are able to go through life with a God that is joyful, and oh, it spills over to us, your children. Every time we hang around with you in prayers, every time we fellowship with you in the word, we always come up on top with joy unspeakable, full of glory. Cavrante e goza alingre e bendolo cumbranda la bayanke tokopara katikata. I speak to you in the name of Jesus. Let darkness disappear. Let there be a kupara sikata le konkru parikata on this. Standing an enlightenment into your spirit this morning, that you will know exactly what has been behind that heaviness, that you will come to an understanding of what that wicked spirit has been manipulating in your environment to cause you to feel down and sad. I take authority over that spirit of heaviness. I say you are bound. Get out of this life. Get out of this woman's life. Get out in the name of Jesus. And I speak freedom from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Oh, and I decree and I declare, today is your day of liberty. It's your day of complete freedom. In the name of Jesus, go free. Go free. You are free. Oh, yes, you are free. In the name of Jesus, woman, you are loose. Go and celebrate your freedom. In the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you for this great deliverance. I thank you for this awesome deliverance. I thank you for manifesting your goodness and your faithfulness in the lives of your own daughter and giving her the victory that she requires, she desires. In the name of Jesus, thank you for a day of great expectations, great deliverance, great ekula prekizantolo praya kazantele ya bukuta evrontola barikize elekurantola bikina we anusu kubali izantikine kurabra ikata. Thank you for the grace to I've done the fasting that you require of us for this month. Thank you for strength like never before. Thank you for strengthening your people, Daddy, even as we meet to break this evening. I just thank you, Lord, because nothing is impossible with you. Nothing is impossible with you. We expect signs, wonders, and miracles. Your word says the signs and the wonders and the miracles that follow us as we went preaching, as they went preaching. And I know this evening, as we gather to break, Lord, there will be your signs, there will be your wonders. None of us will leave the same. No one will have a reason to doubt if of a truth you were in our midst. Thank you for the grace to pray. Thank you for the grace to fellowship. Thank you for the grace to break your word, break bread, which is your word. And I thank you for strengthening us in the name of Jesus. Oh, what a faithful Daddy you are. Thank you. And thank you again. In Jesus' name. Amen. And amen. Amen. Yes, we're looking at our study. You can make it with Daddy. You can make it with Daddy. Like the story of the wonderful woman we talked about yesterday. She made it with Daddy. And guess what? You can as well. Paul made it in prison with Daddy. Paul made us to understand in our yesterday reading that we are the light bearers. Meaning what? No matter how dark the darkness is, have you ever seen? That's what my papa in the Lord said, Papa Yadapo. Have you ever seen any darkness that had overcome light? Is there any form of darkness that can cover up light? No. Child of God, no matter what the enemy is trying to make you feel like he is winning, he's on top. I decree and I declare that he is not on top and he will not have the finest say. This is a powerful mindset to develop in the midst of everything, good or bad. Daddy has the final say. One of the things we said during one of our BBS, for those who don't know what BBS means, BBS stands for Bill Bible Studies, and you are invited. BBS holds every Tuesdays on this channel from 8:10 Central Standard Time, 8:10 Central Standard Time to as the Lord leads. Amen. Now, one of our BBI studies, we clearly said that the enemy will attack you mostly, most of the time, the enemy will attack an individual during three periods in their life. One, immediately after a major victory, as soon as you have a major victory. Why? Because that's when people celebrate and forget that they are living in a fallen world. You are still in this planet. As soon as you get a victory, most of the time, we lay down our guards of protection and we're celebrating, and the enemy comes and hit fast and hit even harder. We said the enemy will also hit you one when you're the weakest or you're tired, right? And then we also said that the enemy will come hit you when you're so desperate or you're in worry. Now, it's very important for us to understand that when daddy says you can make it with me, that is not saying that situations would not want to come contrary to his will and plan and purpose for you. All we are saying is don't look at them. Don't trust them more than you trust daddy. Listen, the devil is a liar, and what he does is lie. He will show you the contrary picture. There's a teaching on this channel, and the title is, What is Your Lens? What lens are you seeing life from, right? I dare you go listen to it and you'll be blessed, because it will show you that most of the times we look at life from the wrong lens, and then consequently we react or respond in a wrong way. I beg you today, as we do our further reading in the book of Philippians chapter 2 from verse 19, amen, from verse 19 to 30, Philippians 2, 19 to 30, I want you to stay focused, stay expectant, refuse to let things bring you down, stay in joy view, enjoy your life. Life is a privilege, no matter what. See, one of our sisters just received their deliverance. Your day is coming, your day will come. Don't give up, stay with daddy, amen. And amen. Yes, you can. Yes, you can make it with daddy. Regardless, you can make it with daddy.